Hi, I'm Max Dalton. In this video, we're going to talk through how to transfer Sony Handycam video to your computer using PlayMemories Home. Before we get started, it's important to note that until 2012, the software Sony recommended for transferring video from the Sony Handycam camcorder to a computer was Picture Motion Browser, or PMB. However, as of 2012, the software that Sony bundles with the video camcorder is PlayMemories Home. First, if PlayMemories Home isn't installed on your computer, we're going to need to do that. To install PlayMemories Home, first, you need to navigate to PlayMemoriesOnline.com. Then, in the Related Apps section, click PC. In the section that you're taken to, you'll see two blue buttons. One, PlayMemories Home Download for Windows, and another one that says PlayMemories Home Download for Mac. Choose the button that's right for you. On the next page, you'll see a big red button that says Install PlayMemories Home. Click the red Install PlayMemories Home button to download the necessary installer. Navigate to where the installer downloaded on your computer, and then double-click the file to launch it. Click Next when the installer message appears, and then click Next again to agree to the license agreement and proceed to the next screen. Choose the destination location to install the PlayMemories Home software, and then click Install. The Add Folders window displays. This screen is where you can define additional folders you want to pull into the PlayMemories Home application. Choose the folders that contain videos or images you want to be scanned and have their contents displayed in the PlayMemories Home application, and then click Next. The install begins. After the installation is complete, the application will launch. Now that we have PlayMemories Home installed on your computer, we can move forward with transferring the files from your Sony Handycam to your computer. First, use the USB cable that came with the Sony Handycam to connect it to the computer you installed PlayMemories Home on that you want to pull the Handycam files onto. Next, tap the USB Connect on the Sony Handycam display. A message appears on the screen telling you not to disconnect the video camera from your computer or power the video camera down. Next, launch the PlayMemories Home application. Click Import Media Files in the Tools section that appears in the upper right corner of the application's interface. The Import Media Files screen appears. The name of your camera appears on the left side of the screen, and the name of your computer appears on the right side of the screen. Choose Import New Files beneath the name of your video camera if you want to just import new files you haven't imported previously. Alternatively, select Select Files to Import to manually select which files on your Sony Handycam that you want to move to your computer. If you opt to manually select the files to import, you'll need to click to place a check mark next to each picture or video in the lower half of the screen that you want to move to your computer. Click Browse beneath the name of your hard drive on the right side of the screen, and then choose the folder you want to place any files you import in. Click Import. A progress bar appears on the screen. Directly above the progress bar, a thumbnail is displayed associated with the specific image or video that's currently being imported. A message appears when the import is complete, and you'll be directed back to PlayMemories Home interface. Thumbnails for all of the images you've loaded to the application appear in the center of the interface. Click Thumbnails, Details, and Calendar View to choose a different view.